nail, we're going to do a gel ripple design. We've already made his base out of acrylic by doing a sculptured stiletto, so we're ready for our design. So we're going to start by working with our white to start shaping these ripples. Wipe your brush and then using your tip of your brush, blend that gel out slightly. So just with that tip of that brush. And just on one side of your gel. That wants to go into the lamp just for 10 seconds. Take that back out. We're then going to carry on building this ripple up. Just by adding more white gel to the original part, not the bit that you've blended. Back in down him again for another 10 to 20 seconds. Again, same again. Back in. And then none of the ones. Back it. That needs to stay in that lamp now for 3 minutes. So what you should end up with at the minute is higher sections of white and lower sections of white, because what we're going to do is put a slightly transparent purple onto the whole nail now, and you're going to use this as your clear builder, as if you would a clear builder. So a nice thin layer on the whole nail, and then your build layer. And that can go back into the lamp for 3 minutes. So you need to wipe that sticky residue off now. And we're going to file this nail. And what you should see happening is parts of the white really standing out because we're filing through the colour. rid of your dust. I'm going to finish this design off with a little bit of hand painter just to extend some of those ripples. So just white block it so that it's nice and smooth. And then give it a wipe as well so that you can really see where them ripples are. So using a nice detailer brush into your white, just at the edge of the ripples, just extend them slightly with your brush, and that way you'll get a nice point on the end of them. Wait for that to dry. And then you're ready for your gel top coat. Into your lamp for 2 minutes. So a little bit of cuticle oil. I'll finish that nail off. That's your gel ripples done.